Hey guys, welcome to An Evening With, and this is actually the first show and first interview that we're having. So if you haven't checked out the dance video, then check it out after this interview. Today I'm here with Michela Di Felice. Is that correct?
Almost, yeah.
Took me a long time to get that right. Okay, so Michela, where are you from?
I am from Italy.
Okay, so yes. What brings you to London?
Being a professional dancer.
So, okay.
Yeah.
Why have you pursued dancing from Italy all the way in London? I mean, what's happening in Italy?
I left good food just with you guys. And,
oh my goodness.
Yeah.
Why?
because in Italy there wasn't really many opportunities, and everything was really small for me, and I just wanted to see the world and work as a professional dancer. So I thought London could have what I was looking for.
Okay, amazing. And what kind of training have you had, you know, from Italy? And you probably traveled everywhere, right? I'm sure London's not the only stop you've made.
Yeah, I've been traveling a lot. France, Brussels, New York, and
wow.
LA as well. So yeah, I had quite a big luggage with me of dance.
What dance then?
I started with jazz and modern dance.
Okay.
And then I've been quite fortunate to have teachers from Brussels and France. So I've been studying foundation, hip hop, and from there I obviously my passion was in hip hop and said yes, I can do this. let's just find opportunities around.
Okay. So just name me a few of your styles, because I feel like you can do so many things, but what the people want to know, like, say, what else can you do? What different things can you do?
Starting from salsa, samba, dancehall, house, all the street dance styles, Bollywood, just contemporary, and I've done Jimmy Hop a little bit.
Oh, amazing.
We did the job together.
Yeah.
And then I've been with Capoeira this year.
Yeah.
And I think that's it. Yeah.
So you're obviously very versatile. Why is it important to be versatile?
It's very important because obviously you have more choices for jobs. So
sure.
Anything is coming up. Yeah, I can do it. Yeah. I can do that. And also it's very important for your creativity. If you want to do choreography or just your own art, to put it out there. You have more choices to choose more styles to do something. And I'm a pioneer of fusing styles. So
sure.
Yes. Yeah. Okay. Lots of choices.
So obviously you come from Italy, you went to London. What advice do you give to people that want to do the same thing as you? There might be someone in Germany or another country right now that's like, I want to move to London. What kind of experience am I going to get, How can you advise those people? What should they be prepared for? How do they get there?
I have to say that it's been quite hard. The first probably 2 years is where you need to be prepared to be to work hard, to be really patient and not to give up at the first no that you get, and just pushing as much as you can, and try to get to know people, talk to them, and show yourself in your own class, but just always be there. I just stopped having a social life before. So you just need to go for it, and you come from far, you leave your family. You need to.
Must be very hard.
Yeah, it's good. So yeah, then everything pays off. So it's good. You're happy here.
What is your most memorable experience? We're nearly out of time, but I think we now want to know more about you in terms of what you've done.
It's really. I've been quite fortunate to have different experiences. From big public audience, even the smallest one. But I really feel what nourishes my heart is theater jobs.
Sure.
So I've done this show in the Cine Club.
Okay.
And yeah. It was in the theater, and it was a dancehall takeover.
Amazing.
So, and it was just amazing. It was just, yeah, what really was in my heart.
Oh, awesome.
Yeah, it was really good.
Okay, so now tell me, where can people, not just me, sorry, tell all of us actually, how we can find you, where should we look, Facebook, Instagram?
Yeah.
So if you want to learn more and get in contact.
Yeah, you can find me on Facebook, Michela Di Felice, right? Instagram, Mikista7, Twitter, Mikita7, and then that's it. I hope soon I have my website, so if you get these contacts for now, then you will get my website soon.
Perfect. Okay, thank you so much for joining us, and thank you guys, we've run out of time, but if you haven't seen the dance video, make sure you check it out.